สวัสดีครับเพื่อนสวัสดีคุณสังชาแนล and for today's video we're going we're ang hirap mag English we're going to have another reaction of video to my most favorite 48 group and you know what is it it's BNK 48 dito pala. And tatagalogin ko muna sa mga fans. Ang hirap. Ang gagawin natin ng reaction of video ay yung bagong single nila na meron silang kakolaborate.
Wow!
But hindi ko pa mabasa yung title. I can't read the title because I can't read pa. I'm still learning Thai script. So I can't read it fast. So now we're gonna watch the video and react to BNK, my most favorite group, because they are so adorable and they are so cute. That's why I like BNK 48. So we're gonna open up, make it fast. Next BNK. Whoa. Sounds be Thailand is like for the fans of BNK, will you please introduce me the title in English? It looks like in the Philippines. Cute na kanta. Kay mga It reminds me of some Thai singers because Thai what do you call that? Thai tone when singing is much different from other countries. Philippines, Thailand, Vietnam, they have different style of singing. And I like their tone. And my father is watching on me right now. Wow! I remember the boy. Is he a comedy actor in Thailand? Because actually, I am a fan of Thai movies. Oh. And I remember him. He's from he's from Thai movies. Hello, teacher Pansy. Cute. It deserves 1 million views for one day. Yeah, I like the song. It's so cute. Oh my god. Ah, energetic.
Wow.
Jesus! So easy, that steps. Maka doni dong! No way, mobile! And all the BNK members, I love them so much. They're so cute and adorable.
They're cute!
Sadika! Wow! Baka na dito yung title niya. Wala ang English title, ano ba yan? Sharirarira Sharirarira. And that's the official music video of BNK48's I can't understand it. I can't read the title, but I will search it on Google now. And I like the song very, very much. Actually, this is my first time to make a reaction video to BNK48. But since they debuted, I was supporting them because I really love BNK48. And the reason why I love T-pop is because even though T-pop is elevating and have many changes, still their culture is not been hindi siya natatanggal. Yun, basta still intact the culture and the pop music. That's the reason why I still I love Thai pop music, and I love Thai. That is my dream, to have a Thai couple. To all Thai watching me, I'm single. Lauren, pero I'm single. And that's my reaction of video to BNK. I get it. Ayan, that's my reaction video. And to all fans of BNK48, kap ko na up, I enjoy the music. Yeah. And expect more videos from me to BNK48. Also, to their upcoming single. I think it's not yet their official album. So, yan. Keep liking, subscribing, and watching to my YouTube channel, Buyo Di Mesa. And that's all for my reaction video to BNK48 Cup! Sorry, Kaplans! Bye-bye! Burning up fire. Di na matatanggi. Ang dami lang fire.